it's growing on me. If you guys have seen the other video of me reacting to Shut Up, it's growing on me, y'all. We'll see. We'll see how it ends up going. But hold on, I'm gonna turn this light on. Okay. On to Doja Cat and Ariana Grande and Doja Cat. Motive. I already claimed this on an Instagram post, and I'm excited for it. It already has 1.7 million views. Here we go. Murder on the beat. Wait. Oh yeah, they did collab on this album. Sorry. Ooh, I like that. That you really wanna turn me on. I really like that. Okay. I like the beat already. Already 17 seconds in. Okay, breakdown. Too many things are happening right now. Hold on. Hold on, run it back. Ooh, that background though. Listen at this. Ooh, the simplest things, I swear. I'm sorry if you guys hear my parents in the background. They're just watching TV. But let me find out. Let me tell you something. Motive is my favorite so far. What's your motive? What's your motive? What's your motive? Let's go, Doge. That part gets me. This gives me very retro slash fashion week slash I can't even put my finger on it. Like, it's so good. And it reminds me of, like, back in the day music. That, like, oof, that beat. Oof, that beat goes hard. Oof. That's my favorite. That is definitely my favorite one off of the album so far. Anyways, I love that. I'ma be very disappointed in them if they don't do more with this. This song, I need a music video. hello, I need a music video. I need some more stuff from this. The performances and a music video. Like, I'm gonna be very disappointed if they do nothing with this song, because this is this goes hard. Okay, so if you guys are wondering, I am cutting this this reaction into pieces, bits and pieces. What am I even saying? Okay, anyways, I'm gonna see y'all in the next reaction, which is Just Like Magic. So if you make sure you stay tuned, I'm going to be posting all of these tonight, like I said in the last reactions to this album. Yeah, so if make sure you leave a like and a comment on what song you guys like the most from this album, and follow me, make sure you follow me on Instagram at k.lafayette, k.lafeyette. I might give you a follow back, but you have to follow me first. But